Stupid nephew.
Okay, what's he doing? Launch. Take her out, Commander.
Ship is released. You can use your vertical thrusters to clear the landing pad. By the way, try not to end up as wall decoration on your way out.
Oh man. If only that Hey Robert guy would have gotten in the party with me.
Okay, you're clear of the access corridor. Your ship's still mass locked by the station. Once you get beyond 5 kilometers, you'll be able to make the jump to supercruise.
Oh shit.
I am just curious if this works.
What are you doing? What are you messing with?
Streaming.
Clear of mass lock, Commander. You're good to charge up your frameshift drive now. Just hold on tight.
I cannot believe it if it's really that. It's ridiculous.
Great. Your ship is in supercruise. This is the best way to hop around a system, but you need to go a little bit further afield. Start by plotting a route for Iranin on your left-hand nav panel. Right. Now that your target is locked in, you're clear to make the jump to hyperspace. Point your ship at the target and charge up your FSD.
Elite dangerous.
Attack joke, right? What about?
No, if he's asking me what game is this.
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful.
Never heard of it.
Welcome to Iranid, Commander. Just don't show any support for the Federation, and you should get on fine with the locals. My contact is over at Azaban City. Try not to keep him waiting too long. This guy gets a little twitchy if things don't run like clockwork. Go ahead and select the station on your nav panel, then use your compass, there on the left of your radar, to orient the ship towards the destination. And just so you know, the compass indicator will show up as a solid dot when you're pointing towards your target, and hollow when you're facing away from it. So you'll want to keep an eye on your distance, speed, and alignment at the bottom left of your cockpit display. Once you're within 1,000 km from your target and going less than 1,000 kilometers per second, you should be safe to drop out. If you keep your speed in the blue zone, you'll be less likely to overshoot your mark. But if you do, you can always loop back around and try again.
I make it.
Looks like you dropped out too far away from the target station. Wait for your FSD to cool down, and then jump back into supercruise to get closer to your destination.
I didn't make it.
So I switched to Junkrat on attack, and I have gold damage and eliminations. On attack.
It'll take me 8 days to get there. Holy crap.
get where?
To this planet. Let's try this again.
I'm at 13 now.
Within dropout range now. Disengage Super Cruise. You made it. Be sure to request docking before you enter the station. Flight controllers take the jobs very seriously.
Oh, shit.
I can't believe, I think it's either the router or basically I had something going and it just was not wanting anything to do with it.
God damn this Widowmaker. So why is it that people say, you know, like Widowmaker and Hanzo's a troll pick, but some of them seem to be doing pretty well?
Where the hell is this docking station? I think it just depends on who's playing. Yes, I see it there, but... where's the docking station? I am trying to figure out my stream right now. I did something and I think I figured out what was causing the issue.
What was it?
There is a button that if you unclick it, it makes it go faster. I am not kidding.
What?
And if you click it, it'll make it go slower.
What?
Basically, it's like allows you to do scenes on top of it. Apparently my internet's just on the verge to where if I have that clicked, I can't stream. And if I don't have it clicked, it streams perfectly. It's like right on the verge.
Dude, I have 23 fucking elims.
I cannot believe I cannot find this. I thought I requested it already. I mean, this is the right... there's basically, like... cannot believe I can't find this. Oh no.
$17,000 damage. Attack Junkrat. Gold E-limbs. Gold objective tools. Gold damage.
Seriously?
Totally, man.
Why does it want me to charge? I honestly think it's bugged. That is weird. I'm on the Xbox right now.
Ooh, I killed their Mercy.
How does the audio come in? Does the audio come in okay? And the stream looks like it's at 1080, but it's only at 30 FPS.
Hey, Commander. Now it's time for you to help me out. I need you to do a cargo run for me. Ordinarily, I'd take care of this myself, but I'm not on the best of terms with the security forces over in Azaban City.
Oh
so
my
you're
god, dude.
Have to take my place. When you're ready,
this is hilarious. I don't even care if we lose now. I'm doing so well with Junkrat.
Yeah, apparently when I do one button, I'm talking to my nephew, once I do one button, like where I want to do scenes, it just completely shuts down. It's ridiculous.
Elims, 20,000 damage.
Clear of mass lock, Commander. You're good to charge up your frameshift drive now. Just hold on tight. Great. Your ship is in supercruise. This is the best way to hop around a system, but you need to go a little bit further afield. Start by plotting a route for Iranin on your left-hand nav panel.
Oh, man.
Right. Now that your target is locked in, you're clear to make the jump to hyperspace. Point your ship at the target and charge up your FSD.
I got 30 elims this attack. Lost, but...
Hey, winning's winning.
Yes! Yes, I got play of the game. I don't know how.
Welcome to Iranin, Commander. Just don't show any support for the Federation, and you should get on fine with the locals. My contact is over at Azaban City. Try not to keep him waiting too long. This guy gets a little twitchy if things don't run like clockwork.
Okay, he's at this city.
30% of the team's damage.
Panel, then use your compass, there on the left of your radar, to orient the ship towards the destination. And just so you know, the compass indicator will show up as a solid dot when you're pointing towards your target, and hollow when you're facing away from it. Supercruise approach can be tricky, Commander, so you'll want to keep an eye on your distance, speed, and alignment at the bottom left of your cockpit display. Once you're within 1,000 km from your target and going less than 1,000 km per second, you should be safe to drop out. If you keep your speed in the blue zone, you'll be less less likely to overshoot your mark. But if you do, you can always...
All right, I'm out of that one.
I'm coming right after this.
All right, you hurry up. Oh, I want some gameplay from Elix today.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, man. That does not look good.
Oh, no, yeah. I meant to... I don't know if you got my message, like, yeah, let's not look at that anymore.
No, I didn't. I mean, the prologue video you sent me the other day, It looked really good. It kind of reminded me of, almost like a Destiny thing, but it... I don't know, it seemed like it was a good idea. Then I looked at it, and I'm like, oh, no. I'm sorry, but that looked like frickin' Turok.
Okay.
You made it. Be sure to request docking before you enter the station. Flight controllers take the jobs very seriously. Tend to get upset if you start trespassing.
Are you okay? Oh, man.
You still haven't requested that permission to dock, Commander. You're clear for approach, Commander. Don't forget to deploy your landing gear.
See, now there it is. There's some type of bug.
You won't be putting that ship on the deck without your landing gear. I'd recommend you deploy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Shut your face. Know your place.
Landing gear deployed.
And there it is.
Be careful passing through the access corridor, Commander. And try to avoid head-on collisions with exiting ships. That cargo needs to get there in one piece.
This is gonna be interesting. I think I might pull it off. I did. Oh, man. That did not sound good.
Good. You're in. You'll want to regulate your speed as you approach the landing pad. Oh, and pay attention to the docking assistance display. You'll need to make sure your ship is facing away from the entrance and that you're centered above the landing pad before you touch down. Remember, you can use your vertical and lateral thrust if you need to refine your movement.
Oh no. Oh no! I just wanna like swing my... You piece of crap. Okay. We'll have to do that another time. Yeah, I can't believe it. It is that. That's the issue.
Base. Oh, what? Dad?
Alright, I'll play one with you. I'm sorry.
Better stay in the whole game. Jerk.
I can't guarantee anything.
I'm at 2305 because you left.
You? I am terrible at that game. Oh my gosh. I can't even fly. That's the whole basis of the game is flying. I can't even do that part.
Wow. Alright, you know what? You're party leader.
Oh, I know. I know when I'm party leader. I just know when my friends aren't included.
Oops. So I'm looking at my season 4 hero stats.
Yeah.
You know who my highest accuracy hero is? Hanzo.
Yeah, would you play him once?
Maybe. Current you know my second is?
Where do we look at?
Not much. Pharah.
Let's see. Weapon accuracy. Zara. God. 46%.
My Hans is a 48%. My Pharah is 44%. Freaking even Tracer's above 40%. And my main, Zenyatta, I'm only at 28% accuracy with him.
Let's see the most healing. Oh, my win percentage. 99% with Tracer. I think I played her once. Orisa's at 70. D.Va's at 62.
My highest win percentage here was Lucio at 66. Holy shit. My Zenyatta's 50. Pharah's 55.
Hmm. My best
this
kill
is telling me something.
Best kill streak was 21 with D.Va. I don't even know how that's possible.
Nice.
Oh man.
So kill streak, meaning you didn't die during all 20 some of those.
I guess. Yeah, apparently that's what's destroying my internet is having that scene ability. That's sad. It's really sad.
Wish you would have figured that out 2 hours ago.
Or it's I just needed to reset my modem. One of the two.
Maybe. I don't know. We will see.
I don't know. I'll ask the microwave tomorrow. He'll know. He'll know.
I hope so.
Good morning, Mr. President. He has the best.
I'm surprised
knowledge.
No one's like called us on it.
Not yet. Let's get you back out there. We've only been doing it for like less than a month. He hasn't fully synced in. We shall prove ourselves
in glorious combat. This is funny. I gotta show you this tomorrow.
Alright, you show me it tomorrow. Attack commences in 30 seconds. Fortunately, this will be my last one so I can edit some stuff with the streaming.
Yeah.
You've been watching Breaking Bad. It's so good. Would have been proud of you. We started you watching it. My mother very well then.
You should be at peak performance levels. All right, let's do this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I was thinking about that piggy over the weekend. I was like, that piggy looked good.
Oh yeah.
It was so crispy. Like, I didn't even know you can do that to a pig.
Yeah, whenever, I haven't been to one since I moved out of my parents' house, but whenever we get together with other people from Guam, mm-hmm. and, just, like, have a cookout or something, always got a pig. Always got a pig like that. They're Bastion's down, by the way. Discord on... Oh, I thought I got her. Discord back on Bastion. Or, sorry, Torbjorn.
Go fair, go fair.
You should be at peak on D.Va. Get through this. Defense matrix activated. I have found the enemy. Come on, face. On Mercy. I'm taking care of you. Hello? Anyone out
there? Holy crap, we got destroyed.
The wonders of modern medicine. Damage boost engaged.
I feel like I'm lagging. Yep. Joyce. Enemy turret here.
You should be at peak performance levels.
Excuse me.
Your well done.
Is on the turret is active. No more.
Powered up.
Taking the point. Who's with
I you? Could use some assistance. Let's get this. Heldensterben nicht.
Till
Valhalla.
The enemy experience tranquility.
Taking the objective.
Don't die me.
I'm taking care of you.
You
should be at peak performance levels.
Routing power to full.
Objective A captured.
Feeling sprung.
Escort the payload.
My path has converged.
Let's get you back out there.
My path of the payload.
Come here and get stabilized.
Help me.
No!
Enemy turret sighted. The turret is no more.
I've got you. Where does it hurt? Don't let up on them.
I know you. I know you.
Damage amplified.
Can you hear me?
Time to read my
APM. Don't worry, my friends. I am your shield.
Exterior. Don't.
Two more stairs.
Torrent detected.
You've got this. Right beside you. Powered up. I'm being attacked.
Interior. This ejects him. He tells the show the man at the bar. Six of them.
County jail.
Let me get you patched up. Damage boost engaged.
To its destination.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Let's get you back out there.
Let me answer.
Till Valhalla.
Thank you.
Your support has arrived.
Form up on the payload. Move it out.
You needed a doctor? Damage increased.
Good choice. The enemy is here. I've got you in my sights.
And
experience
what would you
say? Enemy tranquility.
Behind us. Behind us.
Turret sight tactical visor activated.
You
want to move back?
Behind you.
We have this payload delivered already.
Nerf this!
I could use it!
Watch your backsides!
Ich bin da!
The payload is approaching damage its destination.
You needed a doctor?
Damn it!
I'm on fire.
Right beside you! Enemy turret ahead! Watch yourselves! Healing stream engaged! They're all over me! Don't let up on them!
Enemy turret sighted.
Hard on them. Enemy turret destroyed.
Till Valhalla.
I have big plans.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I'm with you. I'm taking care of you. Get them off me!
Get through them!
Damage increased!
I've got you in my sights.
You should be at peak performance levels. Let me get you patched up. They're all over me.
Here.
60 seconds remaining.
Tactical visor activated.
I'm with you.
Ready for transcendence.
You needed a doctor?
Sorry,
I'm moving the payload.
Cover me.
Rocket barrage incoming.
No.
Enemy turret.
30 seconds. Did someone call a doctor?
We are out of time. Attack!
No. I'm being attacked.
Behind you. Step right up.
Let's get you back out there.
Thank you kindly.
Holy crap. I'll take it.
Round one complete.
Whew.
Select your hero.
What the hell?
Oh my god, you are killing me, dude.
You're killing me with your internet.
That's not me this time. Dude, we were on fire for so long that match.
I know, we were killing it.
I'll be watching over you.
Like, I was still calling stuff out because I wasn't sure if you could hear me or not.
I'm ready to kill.
Attackers.
Dude, I spent about, I was doing the math because I was like thinking, you know, that can't be that expensive. $84. $84 is what you have right now, the internet.
You should be at
when it's because we don't bundle anything. Dude, I spend about $13 in coffee alone at work every day. Or every month, every week. That's freaking disgusting.
Yeah, you're telling me.
That is ridiculous.
I probably spend half that.
Yeah, because you get the, you just get the regular coffee, right? Black coffee.
I get actual coffee.
You're ready to do some damage.
And you self-serve, too.
I do. Discord on Pharaoh. They got pharmacy on the far left.
Cause,
above the,
because I know Star Wars.
Yeah.
I'm a nerd. See this shirt?
God, I hate it when people do that. That's like... See, I actually train, so I wear a jiu-jitsu shirt because I train. Mm-hmm. If you wear a tap-out shirt, that means you went to Walmart.
Yes! Hey, it's an art, not a science.
Discord on Pharaoh. Discord on D.Va. Now on Mercy.
Oh no, don't you die on me. Watch out for that charge. I can't heal her.
Yeah. Oh, on our left, on right, on our right, on our right. Discord on Mercy.
Heal her.
Mercy down. Reinhardt down.
Don't you damn me!
On McCree. On D.Va.
I'm being attacked.
Thank you.
Clear the point.
On pilot.
You've got
baby down.
You should be
kill that pilot.
Is that Pharaoh?
I got her!
Pharaoh down.
Play the game.
I don't think that's how it works.
Hey.
I'm on fire already.
Weapon systems optimized.
Now to strike.
No one I've can got hide.
You. When you do that ability, you have to say your Kamehameha wave.
Powered up.
It has to be like...
Go wave power! That's right?
Bubble beam. Where does it hurt?
I'll throw some Sailor Moon shit with that next time.
You should come down the stairs.
On Diva.
No! Oh, there was my big heal if I didn't die. No.
I ulcerated, by the way. My ultimate
ability is ready. Oh, 76 is still there.
Oh shit, that's their res. Careful up there, dude.
Nope, we are gonna fight for this. Damage
boost engaged. Yo, that's 76. On Diva. On pharmacy.
We are gonna make them. We are gonna make them earn it.
Damn right we are. Oh no. On Diva or Mercy down. Mercy down.
Alright, we made them.
Damn it.
We made them eat 40 seconds more.
Powered up. That's fine. Damage increased. Hello. Alright, we've got a long way to the next checkpoint.
Activated. Let's get you back out there.
Behind you.
Bubble blast.
Oh, careful up there.
They don't see me.
On Mercy. I could use some assistance. On Diva. On Reinhardt.
Anyone need some Did she live? Oh my gosh, she lived! Hey,
yeah,
Cortana.
I don't know how.
Record that.
I'm dead. Damn. Jesse McCree? Get them off me. Holy shit, that was like literally on top of us.
Son of a bee, this freaking Diva.
I recorded that.
We got 2 minutes 20.
Starting over from the beginning.
Careful.
They're Diva. McCree's dead. Come on, team.
Damage amplified. Get them off me.
On Reinhardt. It's on Mercy. On Mercy. Can't do anything there. Oh, be careful. Oh, be careful.
No, I came back. I think up above. I could be wrong.
I don't see anything, but, oh, yes. Discord on Reinhardt. Thank you. Careful. Reloading. Discord on Mercy. Ult's ready. Discord on Diva. Son of a bitch.
Welcome to Hollywood. Okay, I'm upgrading my internet. This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. No, no, I didn't want to do that, but I'm going to come in like this, giggity.
I don't know what you're talking about. You just get in here and shoot shit.
Yep.
Oh man. Minute 40. My ultimate.
Oh,
it's like their Bastion's down.
Back to work.
Nice.
Thank you. Oh,
I got him.
Nice. Heal on you. Careful up there. Discord on Mercy. Oh. Holy shit. He got a tire already? Holy crap. On D.Va. On D.Va.
Help me. Almost got her.
Out of a mech. On Mercy. Kill that Mercy, man. Blossom. Good denial.
Nerf this.
Experience tranquility.
Oh, I'm stunned. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Come on, guys.
No!
We got this. Alright, May, the wall does not stop the payload. Oh, somebody contest it, please.
Are you serious? I got nobody?
I'm dead. Holy shit, no way. No way.
Oh my gosh. Wait a minute, wait a minute. They didn't do that in a minute.
Overtime.
They didn't do that with a minute left. Did they? They were in overtime.
Prepare your defenses.
That ain't right. We deserve another extra minute.
Yeah.
Do we have a heal?
Sorry, we just gotta stop him from taking this. No.
Damage increased.
Don't DC on us.
Yeah, I can't promise anything.
Honestly, I think that's what it was. If you hadn't DC'd, we probably could have been in there until... Serious, man. That's how it works.
Attackers incoming.
You should be at peak
seconds.
Performance levels.
You're ready to do some damage. Let's get you back out there.
5, 4, 3,
damage boost engaged.
1. 60 seconds remaining. Defend objective A.
Oh, we've got a Pharah up already.
I could use some assistance.
No, man.
Barrier activated.
What the hell? Discord on Pharah. Pharah down.
I'm with
30 seconds remaining.
Behind us.
Damage increased. Damn it. I'm taking care of you.
Leave it down. Discord on Tracer.
I'm under attack.
15 seconds. On Tracer.
Everyone get on defense.
Oh man, I'm lagging.
Behind us, behind us. Stop lagging. Tracer down. Discord on D.Va. He's shooting us.
Round 3. Complete.
Man.
Score 3-3.
Which
switching sides.
Any capture progress made will result in a loss. Oh, loss for them, probably. Alright, so we just gotta get in there and take it.
Giggity.
I'll be watching.
Alright, we just gotta get past that yellow triangle up there.
A chance to focus.
Let me. We just gotta touch it?
Pretty much. Like, without them being on the point.
Damage amplified.
Thanks for the assist. All she has to do is so knock him off.
Yeah, or Reinhardt charge someone off.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm back in the fight.
Damage increased.
Energy.
Damage boost engaged.
I will not
lose this opportunity. 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Clearing the area.
Turret ahead. Use caution.
Powered up.
Discord on Bastion. Bastion's down. Discord on Orisa. They've got a Torbjorn somewhere. On Mercy. On Lucio. Oh shit. Oh shit. On Baby Diva. On Lucio. On Orisa.
That's it.
Yes!
That is tough as hell. How do you even do that?
I don't know.
There's no way to even do anything there. Oh my gosh.
It's fine. I'll take it.
Victory.
Don't take us out yet. We'll see what I go up to.
Play of the match.
Nerf this.
Yeah, watch this. Watch this.
Double kill.
Watch this. Oh.
Yeah, that Bastion killed me, not her.
Yeah, I riz everybody after that.
Oh my god. Yes! Is its own reward. I got a card. That was ridiculous.
Twenty-three eighty-seven.
23, 28.